some big pieces of ice in there, ain't they? It's ice cold, too.
You think?
Yeah, I think. Papa almost killed himself doing it.
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
He went upstairs, I guess.
I'm gonna go get him. He needs the help.
Water looks good.
Yeah, here's your sleeve.
Right, there's just a leaf.
There's your sleeve.
Just needs vacuum.
Yeah.
You ready for summer, Bob?
I'm ready. Let's go swimming.
I ain't jumping in there.
That water's warm.
Oh, no. Oh,
you guys. That water might be a little bit cold, that one.
Just a little bit? What is it, Darrell?
Fire.
Are they cold?
Yeah, they're purple. Blush.
Almost out.
I could just take it out with it.
That's right. On the other side of it.
Yeah,
the cover's on the other side. The cover's on the other side in the water. Oh, that ain't all of it, was it?
Oh. What are you doing, Rebekah?
Don't take a video of me.
Are you cold?
Okay, then go in the pool with the
other. Oh, I get in the pool.
I'm not getting in the water.
Yeah, you're
going to
wreck the liner.
The water cold?
No.
I can't even see it now. Have a broom or not, do we?
I can't see it though.
See if you can grab it and pull it this way. Still can't reach it?
No.
Coming, there it is. Look at it. On this side. That's it.
Caught me a big one.
Did
they want. I got it.
Watch the liner.
It's not sharp. It's all round.
Be careful, Josh.
Wait, do not try to grab it. Like kind of,
yeah, kind of bring it across.
Did you cross and not grab the other side?
Josh, go ahead and put that cover back on the skimmer. Make sure it's on there good. Put the cover back on. Thank you.